Sira lang natin.
1, 2, 3, go.
The metacentric height, or GM, is a measurement of the initial static stability of a floating body. It is calculated as the distance between the center of gravity of a ship and its metacenter. A larger metacentric height implies greater initial stability against overturning. Metacentric height also has implication on the natural period of rolling a hull, with the very large metacentric heights being associated with shorter periods of roll which are uncomfortable for passengers. Hence, a sufficiently high but not excessively high metacentric height is considered ideal for passenger ships. The objective of this experiment is to find the metacentric height of the body under various conditions of loading. Here are the parts of the pontoon. Pontoon. Vertical rod. Vertical sliding weight. Horizontal rod. Horizontal sliding weight. Ruler. Angle indicator. To perform this experiment, first, fill the water tank with water above half its volume. Then, position the horizontal sliding weight. Then, position the vertical sliding weight. And then transfer the pontoon to the water tank and wait for it to be stable before reading the angle of inclination. And for the next trials, just repeat what I said. In order to clean the pontoon, wipe the outside surface. Make sure the pontoon is free from any water residue. And then place the weights on their original position. These are the following technical data for the metacentric height apparatus and the tank provided in this experiment. These are the following data observed from the experiment. After performing such calculations, these are the corresponding positions of the center of gravity for every trial. The slope gradient, or the stability gradient, is computed by dividing the horizontal location of the center of gravity with its corresponding angle of healing. These are the following data required in this experiment. The metacenter of the body with an 8 cm horizontal weight displacement is 11.588 cm. The metacenter of the body with a 6 cm horizontal weight displacement is 8.7975 cm. For the sources of errors, here are the possible cases. Incorrect reading, water inside the pontoon, and incorrect placement of weight. Based on the experiment conducted, the group were able to determine the metacentric height of the body under various conditions of loading. Metacentric height is observed by keeping the weight at different distance from the center of the body, which creates different torque values in the body. This explains that the point where the vertical axis of the body submerged at an upright position and the new axis, caused by the shifting of weights leading to a tilt and sudden change of center of gravity intersection, is the metacenter. The data gathered showed that the metacentric height is directly proportional to stability. It is recommended that the water tank must be with greater area to prevent the pontoon from colliding with the surface often. It is also recommended to make sure that there must be no error because it may affect the result of the experiment.